preferred way to do this is I wrap the lure up first, like so. I leave a bit of tag. So now my lure is not in direct contact with my rod. Wrap that up and wrap it around. And it's another way you can do it.